present the 2009 Operation Smile Corporate Humanitarian Award to Stephen Berman and accepting on his behalf. Please welcome Senior Vice President of JAKKS Pacific, Genna Rosenberg. Working with Stephen Berman for the greater part of the last 13 years. As head of JAKKS' communication department and JAKKS' program, I've had the honor of executing on Stephen's vision for JAKKS' philanthropic outreach. In good times and in tough times, Stephen is always the first person to say, yes, we can definitely help. His passion and his energy are magnetic and inspiring. And Stephen has not only been a leader in our company, but he is truly a leader in corporate social responsibility. His challenge earlier this year to JAKKS Pacific employees worldwide to support Operation Smile, along with a dollar-for-dollar match, has raised more than $200,000. Extremely proud. As Hillary Clinton has said, it takes a village. As each of us tap into our own network of relationships and values that connect and bind us together, we will be much more impactful than any of us can ever be on our own. It is Stephen's hope that others will follow JAKKS' example and work to inspire community service among their armies of employees, friends and families and personal relationships. Stephen is that man at his best friend's wedding tonight, and he is very disappointed that he's unable to be here. He's making fun of me tonight. But this Humanitarian of the Year award is an incredibly proud accomplishment for him. He is honored and extremely thrilled that we are all here tonight to celebrate the important work of Operation Smile. Congratulations to all of this evening's incredible honorees. And thank you so much to Bill and Tabby and the entire Operation Smile family. It is your dedication to helping children that has inspired Stephen and Jack to be part of your vision. Hi, Kathy. Thank you so much. We're so proud of our affiliation with Operation Smile, and we thank you all for joining us.